my favorite god. I don't even care.
I mean, we're literally paradigm, old paradigm.
Old paradigm.
we're triple guardian double ADC.
Dude, Kuzumbo's OP.
I love Kuzumbo so much. He's so bad.
He'll be OP Tuesday or Wednesday. You know.
He's not bad though. He's so good.
He's not
gonna be good in jungle, Mike. And I need you to accept this.
No, one's Tomo Yo, that was Tomo Ya.
Yeah, male and female versions, please.
I mean, I bet I have a higher level Kuzumbo than you two support bans.
Definitely. I have him like level 1.5.
Kuzumbo is more of a solo than anything, Mike.
Yes.
He's not a support.
He's a jungle.
He's not a jungle.
He's not a jungle.
He's not. Sorry, you're wrong. No. Don't jungle.
Cue Donald Trump. Wrong.
Wrong. You're wrong.
He's a jungle.
It's a jungle out there.
I agree with Mikey, he's a jungle. He's a better jungle than the other guy. So long as I'm pretty good, I
think. Don't, like, Mike will jungle just about anything, so don't encourage the truly
shitty.
Yeah,
no, dude, that's why I don't encourage Tom's dumb supports, because he will do it, anything.
I am fine if he wants to, okay, if he wants to run.
Then we could both triple bounce.
Yes, we got Slade.
I want to play Cupid. I love playing the little baby babe.
Dead.
Okay.
Okay. I'm about to die. No, not like this. Oh, not like this. Not like this. No.
I keep missing my active. It's because I hit Chill, but it didn't go off. Thorn, such hell.
Oh shit.
There we go.
Damn, she's dead.
Oh no.
I actually fought him and I died. For-
I don't know what you did, but.
It's like fun, so.
Oh, he beams! Oh, not like this! He also. Oh, what? Submitted in the game!
Because he's 3-0, or 2-0.
Anubis beats as well. Anubis beats. So Anubis Sisano beats a robot. Easy pick on the Anubis next time we got CC. Oh no, I flicked my mouse to the left and it hit my keyboard and it stopped.
you don't flick again. Just
No, not the keyboard. The so I flicked my mouse to the left to hit the heart bomb on the Sisano. And since it was so close to my keyboard, it hit the keyboard and it wouldn't go any further left.
Look at Goobus.
You and me switch lanes.
I can flop the Scoobus. Flop the Scoobus. Goobie stunned. Oh yeah, it's a fucking dead Goobus.
Captain dead.
No, oh, I need
to say boost to boost.
The heart is right there. It's right there.
Oh, he beats.
No, that was Hell Cleanse.
Was it?
Yes.
Oh, dang.
My Hell is a good character.
My ult's back up. If we can look for a target on Anubis or Sisano.
Yeah, just stun Gooby and just kill him constantly. Punish him, he's immobile. Here he is.
I've got Trance. Right. I'm gonna back for it real quick.
Alright. You need to get up.
I have ult.
Yeah.
If we get a flop or a taunt.
Yeah.
I'm just
I have taunt, you too.
Anubis or Sisano? Anubis or Sisano?
That's not
that will.
Killing spree. Oh my god, assist.
I hit 3 with my ult too, and it just didn't do enough damage to kill.
Watch the hidden right try.
She's out of position. Oh, I just missed.
Goodbye. I need to back 2 and left. Sasana rotating right.
Yeah, just chill.
Anubis rotating right as well.
Yeah, just chill. He is still left.
Yeah, Anubis about to come over here and watch out.
If
you stole it! You stole it! Stole it!
Oh my god, I'm done! I'm done!
I can't believe my heart's blocked.
He deserved that buff.
Like I do it.
Dying for it.
And he died with it. What a true hero. What a legend.
Let the cat kill him. No.
Help, please.
I have flop for you.
After getting the red buff, I would have died.
Dude,
if I got the kill
who runs like that?
What an that was pretty clutch.
Nice show.
I saw it all go down and like you stole that. I can't believe
you
stole that.
So at the beginning of the game, I was looking at angles on the Kappa and I found that angle and I'm like, this could be helpful.
That's all I got.
Speeds.
Feels bad.
Feels bad.
I had boots on, I had to back at some point.
Nubis incoming, right?
They're coming left.
They're all headed left.
I have ult.
I just want the second item, man.
Watch the hidden left.
That's fine.
Over.
We have both buffs. Right, Rick, you with us?
They're all
in
the right again.
He feels like that. There we go.
Jesus.
Yeah,
Sonny. Got a baby.
So,
we need backup. Watch for TP.
Okay, at least I can finally buy this. I've been waiting the whole game to buy this stupid item.
Backing.
Are you stacking? No.
3 people left. Health or 2? They have lots of minions. Didn't help. I bet.
My peach is so perfect, I'll shatter your eardrums.
Not capitalist.
How have they died 7 times? Okay, no. I read a 3 for Rom and a 2 for Cupid, and I'm like, how did they have 7 deaths?
That's not 7.
Her jump is dumb.
I know.
Yeah. I'm gonna follow. Clop him. He's dead.
Kill her! She's like, what's she doing?
I have nothing.
We have rocks. Not marbles, dude. Not marbles. I'm dropping the tank trading.
Take tower.
Alright.
Yeah,
it's okay, dude. Kappa OP.
I can't believe we're getting that guy protections. Alright, back out.
Yeah, you don't get any Phoenixes.
I just don't want Kappa to be so good.
Kappa is good. I'm top damage.
Yes, you've been top damage for about 5 minutes.
Yeah. Dude, Kappa's good. Like, he really is. And they're buffing him.
I guess so.
Jim, hype for the new Guardian so you can play him and never steal my
Hunter. Like, honestly, I hate that passive so much.
Right. It's a great passive.
It's
are you
the worst
kidding?
Fucking passive.
Beating
game.
Everyone else on your team?
Yeah,
it's so much
better.
Well, it doesn't matter what your KD is. It's the fact that you're literally giving every carry on your team a kill over you, which is better.
He does want to rank when he gets more tribute points than me, and we end up being at different ranks.
Well, he won't be playing ranks for a while.
But I'm saying, because I'm going to be playing him constantly, because he's definitely my playstyle.
Hello, Anubis. How are you doing, buddy?
Oh, I missed the stun.
We can't kill him. First one was
there.
For Shelb.
Free stuff. I don't know. Yeet!
You can get right to him.
I can get his pole.
Get right to him. I'm turning on
him. Oh, I just.
Oh, and Susan on there. Just this time.
Hell, hell.
Yeah, kill the hell. We need to kill the hell. I know he's
cows.
Low. But...
Oh god.
Help.
Kappa. No, he's not gonna get it.
Puffs is up.
Dude, look at all these archers. Nay, I love you so much.
Definitely worth it this game.
Maybe too dead.
Your name is Nene.
Isn't it weird that he's kind of like throwing his children at enemies? Right?
Are there really his children?
Oh. Don't kid. You're like, I do the same thing all the time. I was like, I do the same thing every time, but except I'm winning and I'm born.
Wine, my love.
Just chill for 40 seconds for my shell to be back up. Chilling.
Oh.
Nubis is gonna be there now.
Our hero had done it. He had beaten Smite. Well done.
Come here, friend.
Look at Anubis. He's walking in alone. And killing
I'm on Phoenix.
So.
Yeah,
there you go. I kill.
So you kill the guy.
You just take mid, right?
Take up office.
I know, I hate that.
I'm just gonna zone. If he walks up.
Okay, I forgot. So the Nene doesn't actually pop on office.
Yeah, I know, it's really weird. I'm back in my vault.
Yeah, I'm gonna back by and then.
I need to back.
I need to get some Fizz D. Hmm.
brawlers.
Charge and run.
King Cap is so good. King Cap.
Dude, you're still top damage.
This is amazing.
Are you even building? You're not even building damage.
That's just on Aegis.
They spent it.
Yeah, we can go in. Like, once we get wave.
So look at my Kappa hitting that Phoenix.
Mm. He did like, what, 5 damage?
Oh, he did like 20.
I have
wave.
One taunt. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
They're not healing in Fountain.
I'm just gonna kick them all in Fountain.
Oh, what's a Phoenix?
Why, Anubis? Like, out of everyone attacking, Anubis is just like, I'm gonna walk up and summon Cupid and no one else.
Because he loves you.
I mean, but he had to walk super out of position to even get to a place to stun me.
I think the Phoenix.
Dude, we can do this.
Sorry, Ellie.
I died to Fountain, alright? So it doesn't count. We're chilling. When did Smite get so easy?
No, he took it.
Oh, Rom took it?
Yeah.
Nice job.
Yeah, the last fight where he's just autoing Apollo.
Yeah, I'm just keeping Apollo in their fountain.
No, we kept him in their respawn.
Oh, he took it by a lot, though. Okay.
Oh, jeez, yeah, I did. Once I got Kins online.